leather in your Jell-O. Did you know that garbage from tanneries goes back into a process and becomes gelatin before it goes back to our food? When the rawhide gets to the tannery, there is still a lot of meat and fats on it. We take it, we fluff those residues up, and then we clean it up using a flashing machine. And all that garbage falls into a bucket to go to the next facility to become gelatin and go into our food processing again.